The quiet didn't faze me before. I actually quite enjoyed it. I could comfortably live in my own thoughts. But when you are forced to live in silence, the world seems louder than it ever really was. This is my life now. Nothing. Not that I had a lot before, but I had everything I needed. And more. My solitude used to be a quiet place I could go to reflect. I needed it to keep my life balanced, but the scales had finally tipped. Solitude turns to loneliness. I could stand in a busy town and hear nothing. I could stand in the middle of nature and hear nothing. I could stand by the sea and hear nothing. I could stand with my wife telling me, "I'm leaving you, sorry," and feel nothing. Finding things that make you happy shouldn't be hard. But just like paper chains in the rain, the sky holds nothing but the promise of more storms. People believe that when you lose something, that at some point or another it gets replaced. Nothing took over the silence. Nothing took over her leaving. There are no happy moments. There are no sad moments.